guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, welcome. I'm Victoria, but I am going by Elizabeth. I just haven't gotten to change that on my my YouTube channel yet. I've changed it and like everything. Elizabeth is my middle name and I prefer Elizabeth, so don't mind me. I just found out I'm literally like on my homepage for YouTube, and the first thing I see is the To All the Boys, Always and Forever official Netflix trailer, and I'm like, oh my god, this was only posted 2 days ago. It only has a 1.2 million views. Like, wow. Oh my god. And of course we know, we are going to react to it. Because I love the To All the Boys I Love Before like series thing. And I wanted to react to it. So we're going to do that. Okay. Now put my headphones on. I actually wasn't planning on uploading today. I was going to upload the reaction to Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo, but it kept getting blocked even though I was like pausing the video and talking about it, and like, and I also put like copyright stuff on my description box, so I don't know what's going on. But we're gonna react. We're gonna do this. Let me. Yummy. Okay. Uno, dos, tres.
Hello from Korea. The best part of this vacation is spending time with my sisters. But pretty soon, we'll be back from spring break, and then I'm gonna tackle you and smother you with kisses and give you gifts.
I miss you.
I can't wait to see you.
Right off the bat, they're going to Korea. And specifically, Seoul.
It's hard to believe. I'm standing in a timeless dream. What all started with a letter, a hot tub, and a diner could turn into this.
Larjean Song Covey, will you go to prom with me?
Yes, of course. I love you always, forever, near and far. Closer
together everywhere. I will be with you every thing. I will do far. Oh, they're wearing matching shirts. How cute.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much are you going to miss me when I'm gone next year?
A 4.
A 4?
I'm glad you and Peter are both going to Stanford.
You are not cut out for long distance.
I haven't gotten in yet.
Make sure that's what you want.
It's what I want.
And it's perfect. You gotta go.
You know what I'm looking forward to the most about college? Hmm. Never having to say goodnight. Mm-hmm.
Goodnight.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute. Based on the bestseller. Ooh, okay.
Next stop on the senior trip, New York City!
Heather is taking me to a really cool party tonight.
I could really-
Wait, does she become friends with- What's her name? Her old friend, like that girl that kept like messing around with her? Is she friends with her again?
I see myself living there, you know?
We both know what 3,000 miles would do to us.
This is a little dramatic, even for you.
Will I look back in 20 years and wonder if I made the wrong choice?
Can you guys-
Wait, did they break up?
Turn around, this is so embarrassing.
Not a chance, Chrissy.
Oh, I can't do it. Oh, they graduate!
You can't save this relationship by not growing.
The world keeps shifting under my feet. All I want is for it to stand still.
She didn't get in. She didn't get in, what was it, Stanford? I have a Stanford flag right there. Stanford, come on, let her go. Oops.
I didn't get in.
Okay. No. Stanford did her dirty. This is Naked Juice. It's their, I don't know. I forgot the name of it. So this, the movie is coming out on, what's it called? February 12th. What the fuck? Do they break up or not? That's what I'm wondering. Oh my god. I'm so pissed. But you know what? It's okay. My overall thoughts. They're gonna break up. They're gonna break up, and I know it. I know it. They're gonna break up. But at some point, at the end of the day, it's gonna come out all okay. And this is the final movie regarding this, to all the boys. Because there's only three books. There's To All the Boys I Loved Before, To All the Boys, P.S. I Still Love You, and To All the Boys Always and Forever. This one that's coming out in a few weeks, right? A few weeks? A little bit over 2 weeks? 3 weeks? I don't know. It's coming out soon. Wait, let me go into my calendar real quick to see how many weeks till it comes out. Calendar. Okay. So today's the 15th, so there's 1, 2, 3. Hold up. 4, 5. So 5 weeks. About 4 or 5 weeks. That's when it comes out. So January 12th, but yeah. I kind of want to do these like commentary type of videos. If you guys know who Dylan Is In Trouble is, he does, let me go to his channel so I can tell you what he does. He reacts to a lot of movies and series. He does these like movie reactions and stuff like that. For example, The Kissing Booth 2, which he personally said is a masterpiece of cinema, but I really love it. So far, what's going on with this movie, I love it. Yay. But I think I want to do videos like his, but I feel like it would take way too long to edit. So I mean, it's a good thing, like it's a fun thing to do, but I feel like I don't have the technology to do so. But it's okay. But yeah, I guess that's gonna be it for today's video. I loved it so much, the trailer. I can't wait for it. So that's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on Monday with a brand new video. Bye.